A man has pleaded guilty to a misdemeanor for starting a fire on his Park County property, and that became a wildfire. 84-year-old Robert Hennahan pleaded guilty to an arson charge and was given a deferred sentence, so no jail time. The Badger Creek fire burned 41 acres near the town of Hartzell in April of 2023. Property was damaged, and a firefighter had some minor burns while responding. The fire burned for a day before it was contained.